Different ways to communicate when you're in virtual reality. You can communicate with nearby avatars in two ways. One of them is to move into the nearby chat and type a message and then press enter on your keyboard, and the message will actually appear on the screen for other avatars. You can also click the icon here and type, and you will be able to keep a log of the messages that you type, and others can see it as well. Now I'll close that by clicking this again, but really, most interestingly, you can use the microphone option, provided that you have a headset and that the headset was plugged in properly, which we'll talk about somewhere else. When I have the avatar speaking, and I will show you now by moving out, actually, you can see that there are green waves coming out from my avatar's head, and the lips will move. If you don't see that, you're not able to communicate with your microphone. Be sure that you've turned this on. If I turn it off, my lips stop and my avatar would not be heard by anybody. Then I turn it back on and keep this little check mark on. Other people would hear me if they were nearby and that they had a headset. Voice can be the most interesting way to communicate, but you can always use text chat if your headset isn't working.